My name is Silvia Costa. I am Italian from Rome, and I am just in this legislation for the first time a member of the European Parliament. I was in my country, I was a deputy in the Chamber of Deputies and in the government of my region for training and education. And also I was the chairperson of a national committee on equality between women and men. And now I am in a cultural committee for choice because I consider cultural and education items the center of the new future of the young generation, but also of Europe identity. And now, in this moment, I am rapporteur of Creative Europe, that is the multi-annual program since 2014 to 2020 for cultural and media in Europe. The proposal of the Commission has some interesting aspect of new measures. First of all, the proposal is to create an emerging program, Creative Europe, in which is the two strands, media program, cultural and creative sector, and trans-sectoral and transnational strand, with a new financial instrument of European guarantee for loans that national financial institution can give to entrepreneurs, overall small, medium, and big enterprises. My opinion is that it's very interesting, diciamo, new perspective. But I consider this text too vague and too general, not precise for destinatory, for action, and so on. And so my report, I will propose to maintain a framework program with a logo, Creative Europe, but to maintain distinctive programs on media, because it's a very successful experience, very known mark, a very known brand, and also with some very, very known by operators and by the public, and to maintain a cultural program, and I agree with the proposal of the strand intertranssectoral, and also with the proposal, new proposal of this new instrument, financial instrument, but we have to focus better the know-how, the way for the conditions, not to access to this new financial program. The importance of the new proposal of the Commission is that even if the percentage on budget, European budget, is not good, because culture is low, is a low budget, too low budget already. The proposal is on an increase, to increase the previous budget for the next 7 years on 37% more respect to the 7 years, last 7 years, for a total of on 1,800 million euros for 27 countries. But it's not only for 27 countries, because we also know that the media program and the cultural program is also, diciamo, addressed on neighbors' countries and on new candidates, and so on, maybe about 33 state and nations. But the other countries can participate on this program if on the basis of a bilateral agreement with the money at other money. we have to stress more the measures and the support to subtitling and doubling of the audiovisual works, and also of live works, just opera or theater's opera that can go abroad, Europe, and with a large public, a large competitiveness of cultural industries, European cultural industries. I hope that this little interview in your important channel is an opportunity, can be an opportunity to professional artists, young people involved in creative sector, to understand that for them there will be a larger opportunity to co-product movies, to participate with new projects on creative industries, even small or micro entrepreneurs, and also to participate or to propose some projects that are more oriented to the new model, a new model of business in a cultural way, like cross-sectoral arts and culture and new technologies, or audiovisual works to participate to European film festivals, so on, and overall to deep the education and the literacy, film literacy, media literacy, and also digital literacy, to create new skills for new job in a creative sector that now, these days, occupy 6 million of person, increasing number, and represent 5% of the revenue in income, in total income in Europe. And so this is a very interesting, because Europe is the main country in the creation of contents, cultural contents, and has the biggest heritage, character heritage, and so we have to inspire, insomma, at this particular situation, even the works, even the industries, even the cross media projects. Is it possible? Because I am collecting opinions and suggestions, and also amendments, proposal amendments, like a rapporteur. You can also send me to my mail on Parliament website, and to read your opinion, and to also accept and introduce some suggestions inside my reports.